KLYY Arcadia, KSYY Fallbrook, KVYY Ventura.
Y107 Los Angeles.
The number one morning show. Kat Corbett, Courtland Cox. Stick around here on Y107 for Modern Rock from Hole and Third Eye Blind. Speaking of Hole, we're talking about girls in jail.
Come on.
What? They're in the hole. Like,
30 days in the hole.
Jailbabes.com, ladies and gentlemen. Let me tell you what it is. A pen pal and singles introduction service so you can meet women in prison.
Oh, no. Now you're in the section that says black girls over 35.
Let me show you how they have it broken down, all right? You can go on jailbabes.com and you have search white girls.
Search black girls, or search other girls. Go to the other girls.
Now, there's no pictures of the other girls. Let me tell you the magic of jailbabes.com.
Right.
You know, for white girls, you can go white girls to age 25,
right.
26 to 35, and then over 35.
Okay.
Black girls, same thing. Other girls, the same thing.
Okay.
So you click on what it is you're looking for, and you know, I like the black girls over 35.
Okay.
Click on one of my favorites is, let's see, where is one of my favorites? Gladys is one of my favorites.
Oh, there's Gladys from Texas, age 54.
She's 54. Now, it gives you a picture of Gladys. Look at her. She's a hot piece of ass.
Wait a minute. Look at the weight on...
No, hold on.
Wait a minute.
No, wait a second. Here's the magic of Gladys. Wait. Let me show you the weight.
Is she a midget?
Hold on. Hold on. The magic of Gladys is it gives you... Now, look. I'm on jailbabes.com. There's a picture of Gladys, a lovely African-American woman who is 54.
She's got a nice smile, though.
Very nice smile.
Yes.
Born in 1944.
Okay.
It gives you her vital statistics. Hair color black, eye color brown.
Yeah.
Measurements, 36, 30, 33. She's a 36C. Seems nice.
Huge boobs.
Four grown children. She's separated. She's got a 12th grade education. She's a cook. Then you go, she weighs 108 pounds. Her height? 4'9". 4'9". 108.
She's very short.
Now, here's
short,
the thing. No smoking, no drinking, Gladys. The age of the pen pal she's looking for, 45 to 70. Race of pen pal, any. She doesn't care. She doesn't discriminate. You know what? Because she's in jail. She's incarcerated. Then you scroll down, and there's a little statement.
But can I read what Gladys says?
All right. Here's what Gladys says. Incarcerated Gladys on jailbabes.com. Here's her statement.
I'm very loving, outgoing, and a very good person. I enjoy dancing, fishing, and sports. I especially enjoy good, in capital letters, sex.
Gladys!
Gladys!
Yes, baby! Gladys knows how to party, if you know what I'm saying.
I take it she's not doing a whole lot of dancing, fishing, or sports in jail.
No. And let me pull up another one of my favorites here.
Okay.
On jailbabes.com, a website where you can meet incarcerated women.
See, now, some guys would love this because they know where their girl's going to be at all the time.
And now the good thing is, too, it tells you when their release date is. So, I mean, you don't want to get emotionally involved with someone who's not getting out of jail until 2025.
Oh, no.
The thing that sucks about jailbabes.com is it doesn't tell you what they are in for.
If you
knew what they are in for, I would be so hooked because I'm curious. Now, I want to click on Winifred because Winifred's one of my personal favorites.
Okay.
She's in the black girls over 35.
Okay, so we've got Winifred from California.
She's in California. In jail somewhere in California.
Yeah.
You click on there.
Oh, my.
Look at look at the picture of Winifred. I'm going to describe Winifred to you.
She's why Sir Mix-a-Lot had a hit. All right. Now
Winifred is, she's 5'5", she's 180, so she's a big girl. She's 36. 34, 36. The picture...
She is not... There's... All right, there's no cup size.
The picture...
Wait a minute. There's no way that her waist and hips are 34, 36.
Now, the picture of Winifred, though, listen...
If we're talking yardage, yes, right. Maybe, but no way.
The picture of Winifred is... Winifred is dressed up to the nines. She's wearing, like, a short skirt. She is in the back of a limo.
Yeah.
Right? You can tell that's a limo seat. She's sort of sprawled out in the back of the limo.
Yes.
In one hand, she's got a glass, obviously a cocktail in there, and in the other hand, she's got a bottle of Hennessy.
Yeah.
So Winifred knows how to party. She's got two boys, aged 16 and 18, so of course she cranked out that first kid at 16, which is nice.
Okay.
She's got a second year of college she finished. She's an electrician. Her release date is October 1st of 99. So you get hooked up with Winifred. You don't have to wait very long. Would like to be contacted by women.
Chicks.
Now please, from jailbabes.com on the web, please... Read to me Winifred's statement. Kat
All right,
Corbett.
this is me as Winifred. Okay. I am sweet, easygoing, lovable, loyal, have great self-confidence, and I am a freak. I love to draw, travel, and shop.
Right.
I'm also an indoor sports fan.
Okay, now spice the next part up, because you got to read it.
Take a look at my photo.
Uh-huh.
Do you want some? Come and get some.
Do you want some?
If you're a fun-loving woman like me, and you know what you want, and you know what to do with it, well, then add a little spice to your life and hook up with me. What do you say?
That's wonderful. Now, here's the thing. Here's what's funny, too. It gives you the whole thing.
Yeah.
Smoker or drinker? Yes, yes, of course. Because she's a winter friend and she's a freak. She likes
right.
to party.
Okay.
Race any willing to relocate is the thing on here. Willing to relocate. They all say yes. Yeah, you know why? Because you're incarcerated.
Hallelujah, fellow spuds. Now is the time to prepare yourselves for the impending end of the millennium. Don't wait until the last minute. This is Reverend Mark Mothersbaugh for Devo inviting you to please join us at the Universal Amphitheater on January 21st for the Y107 Winter Recital.
I say whip it. Whip it good.
Devo plus special guests The Violent Femmes and Ween for the Y107 Winter Recital Thursday, January 21st at Universal Amphitheater. Tickets are available at Ticketmaster and a portion of the proceeds benefit the Ronald McDonald House Charities. The Y107 Winter Recital.
Praise be you, Zoobies!
Don't want a part of you. Y107 is doing a little party with BAM Magazine up at Bear Mountain on Saturday. And you can go. You'll need lift tickets, won't you? Well, why don't you call me right now and I'll give you some. Caller 7 at 888-999-Y107. You are taken care of from Y107. This is Y107. Did you catch today's All-You-Can-Eat 80s? We're going to do it again tomorrow. It was really good today. We played Lou Reed, REM, Replacements. Tomorrow you choose the songs. It's the one-year anniversary of the Friday All Request All-You-Can-Eat 80s on Y107.
I don't understand what's going on here.
80s and 90s.
80s and 90s modern rock.
Y107.
Praise be all you Zoobies. When Mark Mothersbaugh of Devo says that in those ads for the Y107 Winter Recital, anybody know what he means? Anybody? He is a genuinely scary man. We've got Everclear, Y107 Rewind from Blondie. And Creed is up first.
Y107.
Reading in here in the paper, this is sad. A family in Escalon was killed because a train hit their car. But what the hell is up with that? Who gets hit by a train? See, they have tracks that they go on. Trains can't swerve. If you stay off the tracks when a train's coming, you're golden. Y107. Y107 with Modern English. I'm Andy Chanley. Okay, I want to stop here. I want to make something perfectly clear, all right? First of all, I've got garbage on the way. I've got U2. We're going to play some Belly, New Radicals, and so forth. But just a little bit ago, I was making a comment. I read this story, and I think it's sad. A family of four died when a train broadsided the family's car yesterday on the Santa Fe tracks near Escalon. I think it's up north somewhere. Witnesses say the car appeared to be stalled, and the train dragged the car for about an hour, or a mile, rather, before stopping. Now, what I was saying is somebody called up and said, well, that wasn't very nice of you to say that, you know, it's stupid to get hit by a train. I'm sorry. But trains can't swerve. That's the thing. And when they hand out a license, they should say, by the way, don't stop on the train tracks. It's the best argument for Darwin's natural selection theory that I've ever heard. They lumber along. And as a friend of mine once said, here's a rule of thumb. If you're standing somewhere and there's a rail on each side of you stretching out as far as you can see in front and as far as you can see behind, and there are like big coarse rocks and pieces of wood that are too close for you to step on every single one but too far apart for you to step on every other one, you're on train tracks. You should get off if a train's starting to come. That's just a public service announcement, and something I hope helps you out from Y107.
Y107.
I'm Andy Chanley, about ready to leave out of here, get out. So a couple more ways you might be able to tell if you're on the train tracks. They have these gates that come down and these bells that ring and lights that flash. That's another reason you might want to move your car. Sheri Donovan's in with more timeless nuggets of common sense for you. You two here, I will follow. Follow you anywhere, but, you know, on the train tracks. Y107.
Modern Rock Y107 has tickets for you to the Y107 Winter Recital with Devo, The Violent Femmes, and Ween. It's this Thursday, just a few days away at Universal Amphitheater. You can buy tickets, or you can win them. We have them for you within the hour or so. Listen to win on Modern Rock Y107. Modern Rock Y107 is, we're selling for free, actually. Does that make any sense? No. We're giving away tickets, I guess I should say, to the Y107 Winter Recital. It's coming up in 3 days at the Universal Amphitheater, Devo, Violent Femmes, and Ween. And this hour, you can win tickets and possibly backstage passes and front row seats. Ooh, that'd be fun. Listen to Y107. Modern Rock Y107. That is the band Vast and the song called Touched here at Y107. Green Day also Longview before that. Celebrity Skin from Hole, The Cure, and Eagle Eye Cherry. And this is Sheri Donovan. Y107 is giving you tickets to see the Y107 Winter Recital in 3 days. It's at Universal, Thursday night, starring Devo, The Violent Femmes, and Ween. And we're giving away tickets all this week, all the way up till Thursday. And what's happening is the Y107 van is cruising around and stopping at different locations. And they're calling us, letting us know where they are. We're telling you where they are and what you need to bring to win the tickets. Okay, here's what you have to do this time. Okay, now bear with me. I'm thinking of the Violent Femmes song, Blister in the Sun. Okay. The first person to show up at the van, which is parked right now at the warehouse at Barranca and Culver in Irvine. The warehouse at Barranca and Culver in Irvine. The Y107 van is there. The first person to show up with a blister. I know, it's gross. Nothing X-rated, though. No dropping of trowel. No lifting of shirts. A blister, like on your hand or something. Or on your face. Heaven forbid. But anyway, first person to show up at Barranca and Culver at the warehouse in Irvine with a blister will win tickets to join us for free at the Y107 Winter Recital with Devo, The Violent Femmes, and Ween this Thursday from Y107.
Hallelujah!
Well, the Y107 van is driving around with tickets to the Y107 Winter Recital with Devo, The Violent Femmes, and Ween on Thursday. You listen for where the van will be and what you need to do for those tickets. The van is in Irvine right now at the warehouse. I asked you to be the first to show up with a blister, as in blister in the sun, The Violent Femmes. Anywhere on your body, preferably not, you know, somewhere where we're not supposed to look. Carolyn from Turtle Rock had one on her toe, so she's going to join us from Y107. Modern Rock Y107, brand new Blondie. That's called Maria from the new album that comes out in February. You also heard Depeche Mode, Dreaming of Me, and Slide from the Goo Goo Dolls. On the way, we'll play you Cake. We've got Oingo Boingo coming up. We've got a Y107 buzz cut from Neve. And we have more tickets to give you to the Y107 Winter Recital. It's coming up on Thursday night at Universal with Devo, The Violent Femmes, and Ween. And before 6, yeah, we have another pair, 2 pairs this hour. Wow, I must have done something good. Give me 2 pairs to give away. Okay, so we'll do that in a few minutes. Right now it's about 5:40, so Mike Savage is here.
Y107's Modern Rock Report. Modern Rock Report.
So by the way, I think Devo's coming up to hang out in the Y107 studios with Chase tomorrow night.
Oh, that's right. And I think the Violent Femmes are coming tomorrow afternoon. Yeah, they'll be here with Andy.
Yeah, we'll get. Yeah, do you have the memo?
I do have the memo. I write all over everything. I've got, you know.
Me too.
Yeah, tomorrow with Andy Chanley. The Violent Femmes will be here, and they're supposedly going to play in the studio.
Very cool. All right, we'll figure it out.
Yeah.
Courtney Love and Michael Stipe of REM expect to team up soon for a project involving music, film, or both. The pair announced their plans in a joint interview that was taking place at Courtney's home in Los Angeles. Michael Stipe said they've talked about working together, but we're just going to have to be really patient.
She's just working with everybody these days, isn't she?
You know what? I'm not holding my breath, honestly.
Jeez.
Whatever. We'll wait and see what happens. She's keeping busy, though, which is good.
Yeah,
right?
She is.
Sure. The Smashing Pumpkins are reportedly close to rehiring drummer Jimmy Chamberlain.
Oh, yeah. I heard you talking about this earlier.
Yeah, they fired him in 1996 after their touring keyboardist Jonathan Melvoin died of a heroin overdose. Mm-hmm. And, you know, supposedly Jimmy was involved with that. Or
somehow, right.
Somehow. A source close to the band says, as long as Jimmy's functional, they're much better with him. All right.
As long as he's functional.
Right.
That always helps.
It's supposedly the band's considering hiring him back because of the disappointing sales of their last album, Adore, which didn't have him on it.
That's right. Money talks.
That's right. Don't ever call Everclear an alternative band. In a recent interview, singer Art Alexakis said, quote, "We don't buy into the hype of alternative or modern rock or whatever. I think we're a good rock and roll band, and every album we make sounds more and more like us and less than our influences."
Okay, then. We'll remember that. Don't ever say that. When you see Art on the street, do not.
Ever.
Ever.
No.
Okay.
At 8:40, I'll tell you where you'll be able to see Dave Matthews play live here in Los Angeles. I'm Mike Savage with Y107's Modern Rock Report.
Modern Rock Y107 really, really want you to join us this Thursday for the Y107 Winter Recital at Universal. Devo, Violent Femmes, and Ween will be there playing. You could be there watching. Caller 718-888-999-Y107. You'll get the tickets. Caller, what did I say, 7? I think that's what I said. 888-999-Y107.
Here is another song you just don't hear on K-Rock anymore.
Hear the difference.
Now, only on Y107.
Modern Rock Y107, it's Chase. What's up? Clash rocked the Casbah during the video shooting of that. The armadillo got all excited and started rubbing up and down on Joe Strummer's leg. Learned that from pop-up video. Social Distortion before that. Little Ramones, Meat Puppets, and Creed with one. Next, Love and Rockets, U2 and Ween, and oh, Monkey Boy, what is this? Pray, could it be? A pair of front row tickets to the Y107 Winter Recital and backstage passes to meet Devo the Violent Femmes at some point within the next half hour. My God. It's not possible we could cram that in, is it? Monkey Boy, full speed ahead. Say something, Dick.
Okay.
Thank you. All right. The 840 Modern Rock Report. Mike Savage will let you know. Courtney Love, Michael Stipe, doing the nasty. No, nothing like that, but something about him, so that'll be interesting. Huh? It's Modern Rock Y107. Y107 on Ally McMeal tonight. A husband wants an annulment after 9 years of marriage, so Ally eats dinner and then throws it up. Never get tired of that, you know. Two shows daily here. Chase on Modern Rock Y107. Modern Rock Y107. All right, they're going to be there this Thursday night at the Universal Amphitheater. They may bring their homo rainbow with them. The question is, will you be there? Will you be in the front row? Will you have backstage passes to meet Devo and the Violent Femmes and hang out at Y107's backstage party? I know I sure as shite will, so hey. This 7th caller right now, 1-888-999-Y107. And you get all that in a bag of something or other from Modern Rock Y107. Wave it! Modern Rock Y107, there's certainly no shame here. Who's this?
Andrea.
Andrea, where are you from?
Chico Rivera.
You understand the hugeness of the significance of today in your life now as we stand here?
No.
Well, put it this way. Thursday, January 21st, you were just going to sit around and maybe watch a little must-see TV action. Well, baby, you got new plans. You're joining us at the Universal Amphitheater for the Y107 Winter Recital with Devo, the Violent Femmes, and Ween. Would that be enough, usually? Would you be excited about that? Would you be excited about that, usually, Princess?
Yeah.
Princess, you would be excited about that. Well, Y107's going to up the ante, baby. We're giving you front row tickets.
Oh, yeah.
Right, now, tell me, that wouldn't get you excited, right? You'd be like, ah! You'd be doing all that stuff, right? Now, well, hold on a second. You're also getting backstage passes to meet Devo and the Violent Femmes. It all goes nuts from this point on, baby. Your life is made. There's no reason to kill yourself. You just hang out right there, okay? Are you excited? Are you excited?
Oh, yeah.
Who's the greatest goddamn radio station in the universe?
Y107.
That's right, Princess. You hold on, all right? Oof, kind of got a headache off that, Monkey. How are you feeling? That was Ween, English Beat, Live, Green Day, U2, Love and Rockets. Next, Everclear, The Talking Heads, and Garbage. 107's 9 o'clock news. We got a new jury, and we got a new Sean Mullins song to listen to. So we'll do that. 107's 840 Modern Rock Report is brought to you exclusively by 107's Mike Savage. Can't get enough of that bush.
Chase with the 9 o'clock news on Y107.